Welcome back. The South Carolina Department of Motor Vehicles is under fire tonight over its plan to give people a free ride to the DMV to get their photo ID.
The agency wants to help people comply with the state's new voter ID law, but those rides do not include people with physical disabilities. News 4's Tim Waller is here with more. And Tim, this is shocking.
Yeah, a number of groups representing people with physical disabilities are calling this a blatant act of discrimination by the South Carolina DMV. While it's true that these free rides to the DMV on September 28th will not be given to people who can't walk on their own, the DMV says it was never their intention to discriminate against anyone.
When the voter ID bill was signed into law, the idea was to prevent voter fraud by requiring photo IDs at the polls.
We should not make voting more difficult on seniors.
But critics of the law say many in the state don't have a photo ID for whatever reason. So this week, the Department of Motor Vehicles announced they'll give rides to the DMV for that purpose.
Our employees will ask you for your name, your address, and contact information, and the preferred DMV you'd like to go to.
But those rides, he said, will not be offered to people with physical disabilities. It says it right here on the DMV website. You must be physically able to walk on your own power with a walker or with a cane.
You know, you don't see that kind of thing these days.
Pete Cantrell is an attorney for the group Protection and Advocacy for People with Disabilities.
It's just a real shock because it's almost like, you know, people with disabilities should not apply here.
Cantrell says the problem isn't just the fact you must be able to walk to get that free ride to the DMV. It's what the next item says on the DMV website. No family members allowed. You must be able to travel alone.
That excludes a whole another class of folks.
Today, a spokeswoman for the Department of Motor Vehicles said, "We're not trying to discriminate against anyone." She said our staff isn't trained to transport people with certain medical conditions. Plus, we don't have handicap accessible vans. The DMV says it's currently in discussions with groups representing the physically disabled. Cantrell says all his clients want to do is vote.
Some people with disabilities have very, very strong opinions, and they run in all directions.
Cantrell says this is a huge issue because a very large number of people in South Carolina with disabilities don't have a driver's license or any other form of picture IDs. But again, the talks between these groups and the South Carolina DMV are continuing. Nigel?
Tim.